love to lust, I lust to love, 'cause they are the same. I love to lust, I lust to love, 'cause they are the same. I no longer know them anymore, as I knew them from before. When my ego formed its core, it painted its lips to be a whore. Now it's strutting down the street, another John, it has to meet. The truth is vague and obsolete, the hole is clogged on this teat. When you cannot be yourself, become a hero from your shelf, and change your name and then your character. Recapitulation is one way, unless you're crazy, but that's okay. When confusion becomes your home, in your mind you prefer to roam. Then don your hooded robe to write your first tome. Even Thoreau had to flee, he chose to live separately from society's acquired insecurities. A sacrifice to be alone. No more money, no more phone. It will hurt your heart a bit at first, but symptoms drink to quench your soul's thirst. Complexities diminish when man's not around. A true human's rest is achieved on the ground. Nature's womb you can always return to, and it is forever and will never desert you. It will never desert you. I come from the water, I dwelt on the mountain. I worry not for the amount of my sins. I am my own shepherd, I am my own flock. My true loves possess no skin, for they're simply plants and rocks. They choose not to judge you by your past, unlike all of your peers who will break up your bones then apologize while forming your casts. The separation is gaining speed at this point in time. Therefore, I picked to lose my past, for it was never mine. I have no fear to disappear as if I never came. I'm so laying my fingers down, and it won't point, 'cause I'm the one to blame, blame, blame. I love to lust, I lust to love, 'cause they are the same. It never had to be this way until they picked a name. Now it's written on some scroll or printed in a book, so that any poisoned, ignorant beast has only to take a good look. God has a twin, but he will not say where this being dwells. They have to give the Bible away, 'cause it no longer sells. The cycle spins on nauseously, so I'm treading so cautiously so as not to disrupt her sleep. In her slumber, we have to keep. I can't stand to watch a woman weep. I remember how I used to think when I was still a boy. I trusted in my family completely to successfully guide my ego sail, never to loosely imagine that they were doomed to fail. So now I'm treading cautiously. I've spent these last years fixing what should have never been undone. And moreover, to top this melted Sunday off, I learned they did it all for fun.